10th, 1869, the completion of the Transcontinental Railroad, a major engineering feat that linked the eastern and western coast of the United States for the first time. Here's the story, folks. The Transcontinental Railroad was built by two companies, the Union Pacific, which started building from Omaha, Nebraska, and the Central Pacific, which started building from Sacramento, California. The railroad was built using manual labor and explosives and had to overcome major obstacles such as mountains, deserts, and rivers. The two railroads met at Promontory Summit, Utah, where a golden spike was driven into the ground to signify the completion of the project. The completion of the Transcontinental Railroad reduced travel time across the United States from months to just days and opened up new opportunities for trade, commerce, and settlement. The railroad also had significant impact on the development of the American West, facilitating the expansion of mining, agriculture, among other industries. The construction of the railroad was a major engineering achievement and required the development of new technologies and techniques for surveying, grading, and laying track. The railroad was a major source of employment for thousands, including workers of many Chinese immigrants who worked on the Central Pacific. The completion of the Transcontinental Railroad was celebrated across the country with fireworks, parades, and other festivities. Today, the Transcontinental Railroad is remembered as a symbol of American innovation and perseverance, and as a key moment in the country's history of westward expansion and development. As always, thank you for tuning in to History with Mr. B. Of course, I'm Mr. B, and I'll see you folks tomorrow. Thank you.